In the early stages of glaucoma, the visual field remains normal. As the optic nerve experiences further damage, blind spots begin to appear. These blind spots typically go undetected in your day-to-day activities until the optic nerve is significantly damaged and the blind spots become large. If all the optic nerve fibers die, blindness results.